All transport aircraft that took off from Montebrise have been destroyed. They were trying to escape with MBSRs. Apparently, they were used to intensify the Maison cannon's beam. It gives me chills just to think about what might have happened had those things been delivered.